is no more. Oh my god, what? There are new? Okay. I don't care if I finish this map anymore.
The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. The elven craftwork from the grooms. And find the dwarf.
Stay strong, mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
Here to join me on my watch?
I did not want to leave my husband alone. Though, if you want, I can climb up Carcost and call to you from tower to tower.
Stay with me, my heart. We will watch the sunrise together.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar,
There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
Welcome back, guys, to more Middle-Earth Shadow of Mordor, and right now we are finally in the new map. After I learned the hard way that they will always recruit new orcs or uruks, whatever it's called, no matter how many times I have cleared them or killed them all and cleared the map, they're just gonna pop out again. I feel like I wasted my time on your times, but we learned the hard way now that we're going for missions, and if we need some upgrades, which we have now. We need 5 white and white thingies, roots, and yellow. It's a huge map. Oh my god. It's even bigger than before. Okay. So, 2 white roots, 4 yellow.
Don't stop fighting, Ranger!
And going to this.
How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
And perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
A fortification of my house, made in stones of memory.
Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. All the time, we're gonna clear those artifact and Ithrildian things and go to the missions, and that's it. We don't need more power. We don't need level
Nature
ups.
Thrives in Nern. I never thought I'd see such life in Mordor.
This is how the Dark Lord shall feed his armies.
Where is it? There it is.
Nani here, Gelar Mordor.
Okay, so now we are starting to uncover the middle part. Upgrades. Actually, I need more arrows. I need like lots of arrows. And I need runes on my bow. What does this do? 90% chance on any kill riding monster? No. No. Stealth. What about this? No. No, I just need the where's the recover health shot? Okay, here we go. But not this one. I'm not looking for this one. Shadow Strike? Anything about Shadow Strike? No? What did I have for this now? Anyway, I need like lots of yellow.
Her eyes were able to see your true form.
She wants the maker of the rings of power to awaken.
Huh?
So many dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks. There is our trail.
Hold up. Yellow.
You've had it too! Don't act like you ain't!
Riding on a catapult. I tried to get him, but he managed to evade him.